seemed. 5 points in a row have taken him to the brink of a deciding set. Suggesting going to a third. Well, is he now the favourite? 21 points to 17. Some recovery from losing that first game, 21-8. And has Nguyen's best opportunity been and gone? Staying resilient for the moment. This is turning out to be. Unbelievable, it's a little bit short. Still going. I haven't seen anything like this. They deserve to be a loser. He's absolutely drained, and now he still has one match point. That was incredible. Never say die. You've just seen it here. Now you've got to stay concentrated. Can he create a match point of his own, Jorgensen? He can hardly stand up. He wants to have a wipe down. It's a bit harsh, isn't it? But you want to make it the same for both players, I suppose. He is, well, he's not spent force, that's not quite true, but he is feeling it big time. And never mind the tension.
Wide.
He's got it. Jordan, really didn't. Both players showing great courage, but of course there has to be a winner. And it's the first World Championship medal for Vietnam. And a lovely act of sportsmanship as the two players embrace there as well. The match swung one way.
Match won by Nguyen Tien Ming.
And then the other. You just didn't know which way the pendulum would stop when the match was over. But in the end, it was Tien Ming Nguyen who came up with the goods. And Jill, yeah, I say you have to feel for Jorgensen, but huge congratulations to Nguyen.
Yes, and years and years and years of such hard work. And I remember him saying some time ago that success only comes to people who try their best every day. Well, if ever he tried his best, it was today. He fought and fought and fought. He was urging himself on. He was physically spent at the end of that third game. Emotionally, I think they're both probably totally drained. But of course, for Nguyen, he's got to pull himself together. He's got a semi-final tomorrow.
And against someone called Lin Dan as well. Good luck. No, well, listen, if he shows half the courage here, he's shown this evening in the Tianhe Gymnasium. He's got a chance. What a match. Now 7 minutes. The crowd laps it up. But it's Tien Minh Nguyen who creates history for Vietnam with a medal guaranteed in a thrilling three-setter there against Janne Jorgensen.